Here comes another.
That worked. Let's keep moving.
I see another one. I am attempting to hack the console. That appears to be the last of them. I see more of them. There it is.
Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system alone. We're in. Thanks for the help.
The shields are open, Captain.
Looks like the only way out is up.
Indeed.
You think we have enough charges?
Our supplies should be sufficient.
Then let's get to it.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Right behind you, sir.
Captain,
get the hell out of here.
Right behind you, sir.
I am in need of medical assistance.
Hang on, I'm coming to help!
On my mark.
Under ready, Captain.
Fire! Hit the cave, Spock!
Enterprise, your assistance is much appreciated. Thanks.
Captain, we're seeing a lot of Gorn activity out here. I think our torpedoes may have alarmed them.
Have you been spotted?
Negative, sir. The interference from the Reap has kept us hidden, but I don't know for how much longer.
Hey, guys! Happy for you to continue the small talk, but the longer you keep chatting, the more likely those things will spot us. And I, for one, would prefer not getting into a full-on battle again up here.
Understood, Mr. Scott. We're going silent. Try to remain safe up there.
Thanks, Captain.
Captain. They are a very capable crew. I am sure they can handle whatever situation may present itself.
I hope you're right, Spock. The planet is crawling with Gorn. How are we going to get through?
Readings indicate that there is a subterranean system leading directly into this main encampment.
Do your readings indicate whether or not I'm going to regret going that way?
They do not, sir.
Well, I guess it can't be much worse than out here. A little chilly, but that wasn't so bad.
We have yet to make it through all the caves, sir.
Ah, you're kidding me, right? There's more?
Thank you.
This way!
Getting a little tired of this water thing, Spock. Next time, let's go down the dry tunnel.
No time to waste.
It just gets better and better.
I'm hurt bad! Help!
Fascinating.
I can only assume that's not good news.
My tricorder readings indicate some kind of...
life form?
Yes, Captain. Some kind of life form.
Do you think they're hostile?
Considering all we have been through, that would be a logical conclusion.
Why don't we try to avoid those things in the future?
A sound plan, sir.
That is, that does not look good.
No, sir. It does not.
Spock, take out that nest!
I still can't see a damn thing.
We should use our tricorders to locate the creatures. It may give us an advantage.
Good thinking. How did anyone ever get by without tricorders?
They seem to be protecting their nests. If we can stay clear, they may not attack us.
Keep coming out of the nests. Gotta shoot the nests.
Stay alert, sir.
Let's go!
More coming, Captain.
I'm speechless.
Help me up!
Let me assist you.
Whatever that is, that does not look good.
No, sir. It does not.
Spock, take out that nest!
Thank you. yet another appears.
I still can't see a damn thing.
We should use our tricorders to locate the creatures. It may give us an advantage.
Good thinking. How did anyone ever get by without tricorders? They keep coming out of the nests.
I see more of them.
We've got to shoot the nests. Clock's ticking, Commander.
Whenever you're ready, Spock. Here.
I Never thought I'd say this, but I'm actually looking forward to getting back in the water.
They resemble some form of canine, and they appear to be quite hostile.
What gives you that idea, Spock? Oh, great. Maybe Bones can provide some more info. Bones, Sulu, come in.
We're here, Captain.
We'll be sending you a scan of some kind of dog thing.
Got the scan. Those things are indigenous to the planet, definitely not Gorn, but their DNA seems to have been altered.
Altered?
Yeah. They've been made more aggressive.
How are you progressing on an antidote to the Gorn venom?
Almost there. It's a nasty little virus. But Captain, I gotta tell you, those Gorn are everywhere. Sulu stunned a pregnant female that tried to attack us. Then, like an idiot, I tried to perform an emergency C-section to save the little bastard. The slimy thing came out all teeth and claws, nearly bit my hand off. Well, I'm glad you think it's funny. Anyway, how are you two doing?
Just peachy. Stay on comms in case we need you.
You got it, Jim.
Yeah. Much appreciated. This way. No time to waste. Over here. Whenever you're ready, Spock. Need a hand here, Spock.
Think we can actually get across that?
I believe it is possible.
You think we can actually get across that?
I believe it is possible. I believe we will need to jump.
I believe you're right.
Give me a hand, Spock.
I think we're getting close.
You are correct. Falls.
There's a lot of them near that door. I think they're protecting something.
Perhaps they are protecting a way in.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
no!
Hold on, I'm coming!
Thank you, sir.
Clock's ticking, Commander.
I'm hit bad! Help me!
I am coming to help.
Go this way. Please, I hope we're almost there. I can't take much more of this smell.
If we are going to reach Tamar, we will need to find a way inside the complex.
My thoughts exactly.